Breaking news. Because of what some citizens are calling the event, asylum workers are being forced to the streets of Bergsville. The event has caused some residents to become mentally confused, leading them to aimlessly roam the streets. Asylum employees report odd screams and pleas coming from those affected. No one knows the cause of the event, but the asylum promises to work it out. Asylum, meanwhile, a young girl, age 17, has been affected by the event. However, she somehow managed to break free of the asylum officials. They are hunting her down at this moment to restore justice to the neighbors. So close up your doors and windows and keep safe, residents, because this is going to be one. attacked as the figure got away. In other news, little has been revealed about last night's event. Asylum officials are denying any wrongdoings. They said some sort of bug going around that should leave the area soon. An angry mob of residents led a boycott today due to the sudden departure of their family members to the asylum. The officials won't release information on what happened next. They are still looking for that 17-year-old girl. She's been described as having long black hair, has a normal body size, and is normally seen smiling for an unknown reason. If you have any information about her, dial
Don't Look Left, don't do it, it's behind you,
654. Just remember to keep safe, residents.
lock him up. He knows.
Thank you.